What if you could build a simple cellular world where life follows just a few rules and then watch it play out? This is my take on John Conway's Game of Life, a simple idea that leads to surprisingly complex behavior. You draw patterns, hit play, and suddenly the grid comes alive. Gliders glide, blinkers blink, and sometimes everything just dies out. But I didn't just stop at the original rules. I built a playful sandbox where anyone can explore math, creativity, and chaos. You can toggle symmetrical drawing to create beautiful patterns, customize the birth and survival rules, and then watch your own tiny life community grow or collapse. It's part toy, part simulation, and part mathematical art. The game is based on a mathematical idea called a cellular automaton, invented by mathematician John Conway. Every square or cell is either alive or dead. On each step, it checks its 8 neighbors and updates based on simple rules. These tiny rules lead to crazy outcomes: moving machines, repeating patterns, and stable ecosystems, all emerging from nothing but a simple calculation. I built this in Unity starting with a simple 2D grid. Then I added the ability to draw your own patterns, with optimal symmetry so it can mix cool snowflake-like patterns easily. You can toggle rules, run the simulation, even double the speed. And when the pattern stabilizes, the simulation stops automatically. If you like games that blend logic and creativity, subscribe. I'm working on more math playable ideas. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.